Hi friends, in this video we are going to solve a problem based on equivalent circuit of a transformer. The statement of problem is like this. A 230/110 volt single phase transformer takes an input of 350 VA at no load and at rated voltage. The core loss is 110 watt. Find first the iron loss component of no load current, second magnetizing component of no load current, and third no load power factor. So it is a problem based on no load phasor diagram of a single phase transformer. So let's solve. Now what we are doing, we are considering a transformer, okay, and primary side voltage is applied keeping secondary side open, and then whatever results we got we just listed out. So basically it's a kind of a open circuit test on a transformer that we have studied. So first I will list out the things given. So here transformer rating is given 350 VA, and ratio of EMFs are given, E1 upon E2 equal to 230/110, and core loss is given WI 110 watt. Here in this problem, this is very important, it's a no load and at rated voltage. Now from this, what I will get first is no load primary current. How to get that and why it is called a no load? Because as I said earlier, secondary side we are keeping open, we are not applying any load to it. So whatever primary current is there, that is no load primary current, given as I0. So I0 is the no load primary current. When that will get, whenever you are applying a rated voltage at the primary side, which I will call as no load primary voltage V0, and that is equal to VA rating of a transformer. So what will be V0? V0 is nothing but a primary side induced EMF, that is equal to 230. So 230 multiplied by I0 equal to VA rating of a transformer is 350. From this I can get I0, which is equal to 350 divided by 230. So if you solve, you will get no load primary current I0 equal to 1.5217 ampere. A very important finding. How we are going to use this I0 to calculate whatever the terms we are supposed to find out? So we know for open circuit test, core loss WI is given as V0 I0 cos phi 0, where cos phi 0 is nothing but no load power factor. So that is what we are supposed to calculate also, no load power factor. Core loss is given 110, V0 is 230. Just now we calculated I0 1.5217, and cos phi 0 is the unknown. So cos phi 0 equal to 110 divided by 230 multiplied by 1.5217. If you solve, you will get no load power factor equal to 0.3143. From cos phi 0 I can get phi 0. So phi 0 equal to 71.68 degree. Now, how we are going to use this phi 0, I 0 in order to get core loss component and magnetizing component of a no load primary current. For that purpose, I will draw a small phasor diagram. This is a flux phi. Flux phi is obtained whenever there is a magnetizing component of a current, that is I mu. And we have seen that because of this flux phi, EMF got induced at the primary side, and that is equal to E1, which is leading this flux phi by 90 degree. Along the E1, I will have one more current, and that is IC, a core loss component of no load primary current. So, if I add this vectorly, I will get no load primary current I0, and the angle between E1 and I0 is phi 0. Why I have drawn this? Because we are supposed to calculate IC and I mu using I0 and phi 0. So, if you look at this diagram, I can say IC, which is nothing but iron loss component of I0. From this diagram, this IC is nothing but I0 cos phi 0. So, IC equal to 1.5217, cos phi 0 is 0.3143, will give you IC as 0.4783 ampere. Similarly, I can get I mu. What is I mu? It is magnetizing component of no load primary current I0, and from the diagram it is I0 sin phi 0. I0 is 1.5217 multiplied by sin phi 0, we have calculated as 71.68 degree. So, if you solve, you will get magnetizing component of I0, which is I mu, nothing but 1.4446 ampere. This is the required answer. Thank you.